Kaufman. This is hopeless.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just follow the waypoint that sent you. I can't tell you anymore. Just get there. Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
All is lost.
What? Dang it!
Follow the waypoint. We've been following it for 3 hours and ain't found squat. Can't see a goddamn thing. How the heck we get roped into this mess?
The doc needs us, Sam.
Oh, come on, Kaufman. We're not seasoned soldiers. Christ! You don't even know how to hold your rifle.
Doc, we found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
Great bullets. Now we can kill each other before we freeze to death.
Maybe we can shoot our way in.
For a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Whatever this is,
let go of it! It's key to saving everything! Meet me at the silo and don't stop for anyone!
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
The age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted.
Playback, message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Allie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Playback. Message 33. Caller, Earthrise Apartment.
Okay. I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Who the hell are you guys?
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
That's all right. Let's go.
Go! Go! Go!
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end-time prophecy based on the markers.
Conversion?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop her.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Shit.
Oops.
This is it. Come on. We need to get to the roof.
Brothers and sisters, the age
Norton,
of man.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
We have become
oh,
so many.
Noticed.
But why top of the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy.
So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
For their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the Prophet, Auckland, the Black Marker, has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our... We will become one.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Now don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is going on down there?
Danik flatlined the extraction team.
Fuck. I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city.
How about the trains at Washington Station?
We can ride one out.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Figure it out. I'll see you on the tracks.
in my stomach.
The age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too political to go around.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait, come on, give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Man, we don't have time for this shit.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Norton, the train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Ellie's disappearance.
Right now?
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the Keyhole Station. She shocked out to some secret coordinates she'd found, and then we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Norton, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head.
Lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here. It's now or never, Isaac. Come on.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
Soldier. Well, you better get that idea out of his head. Got that?
Attempted abortion shock. Uncharted plan. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Yeah.
15 seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
The moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. The beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Mike!
I can't slow it down. Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you. Whoa, fine. I can't slow it down. Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you. Whoa, mine! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. You don't stray too far. That's an order.
Bang!
Thank you.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head high.
That's no good.
The dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Stop. Can we cut through it?
No. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the limbs. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Almost to the crossover tube.
Jacob, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo! Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes through the... I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
crossover just opened up.
You love him.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
I knew you were too stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
That's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance.
Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, Mario, come on. We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
You could have warned me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now what?
What? Oh, fuck. Hey.
Hey, Isaac. Am I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just
Follow your waypoint.
Carver, to reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's...
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh, my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
Got to be shitting me.
Parker, home alone.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Somebody tell me, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources. We are out of public approval.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it. Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you.
When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-stressed times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we...
There you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft. A skiff. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this. Skip.
Transmission. Papa 4.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Thank you.